Welcome to Summit Point, and we're here for some Formula V. It is week 12, so final week of the season, and it's good to be back at Summit Point, but man, does this car make this feel like Monza. It's going to be such a draft track, such a keeping the toe, I imagine, in the race. But Summit Point's been good to us this year. Last season was very good to us. We had some good races here. I don't think we raced here at all this season, so let's go back. Anyway, let's go out and qualify. Yeah, Summit Point's never felt as easy as it, as easy as this in a Formula V. But it might just be because I've done so many laps here over the years. I'm not an expert though. As you can see, we are car number 5 of 12. Lots of people signed up for this race, as always, for the Formula V. And going into the hairpin here is probably where I'm losing most of my time. I'm always very cautious into the hairpin. In practice, it does seem like you can make up a lot of time on some inexperienced drivers through this section. I haven't quite nailed down the final corner, but it's inconsistent here. I think it requires just a small lift. That's not bad.
Green, green, green.
It might even be flat out, but keep on pushing wide when I do take it flat out. Right, see what we can do. Yeah, this feels like such a long straight in this car. I mean, it's a long straight in most cars I race here, but... Oh, got on the dirt a little bit there. That's not ideal. Too bad through there. Qualifying probably isn't going to matter too much. It's going to be about racecraft again. But what time are we going? 27.9. That's the quickest I've ever been.
27.976.
Maybe track conditions are quick at the moment. Put your mind there. Couldn't get on the gas as much. I think I broke a little early. A bit wide. Gonna lose the speed down here. Oh, gained a little bit there. Found a tenth. That might get us a position on the grid if I can get there. around this last corner. Not as good. Oh, we're losing the time. It's going to be about the same time, isn't it? There you go.
All right, check it back.
A 28.0. Oh, it was a better time. It was a 27.9 again. Well, at least I found a car I can be consistent in, yeah. A 976 and a 974. Wow. Yeah, my optimal though is a 7.7. So 7.75 precise. Not everyone's qualified. Looks like we might have the pace over the 4 and 11, but who knows what the 6, 8, and 2 can do. The 2 hasn't connected. So might not need to worry about the 2. Oh, we've dropped to 5th. Well, we're on our car number. Oh, we got the same time as the 3. What did they do with both laps? Oh, yeah. The 10 is just a bit quicker. 10. Okay, so who knows what they're capable of. Yeah, so this should be a good one. Hopefully here to learn some racecraft a bit. I swear, I really lack toe-to-toe racing. Look in here, some people, the one has put some quick times, average time. Oh no, it's a 29. Quick. Anyway, looks like most people on the grid, so let's grid up.
We've put in plenty of fuel to finish the race.
Thanks, Jim.
Green flag, green flag.
Well, bad start by me again.
Right side.
Good start by 7.
Clear on the right. Car right. Go left. Clear. Right side. You're in the middle. 3 wide. Clear on the left. 2 wide. Clear. Stay on the right. Keep to the right. Clear on the left. Left side.
Could have taken a better line through that. Guy bowed out. I think the leader's gone. No one's going to be catching him now.
Right side, clear.
Oh, carnage. How damaged are we to get run over there? Probably my early braking. All sorts of carnage. I did wonder whether there would be incident. Pushing. Oh, we're 3 seconds off. It's going to be very difficult to catch that up.
1:44.013.
Bit of side by side action though. Might help us. We're only in 7th, so haven't been too hampered by that incident. I think it claimed everyone behind us. trying to take the gear shifts too quickly. It's going to cost us time, that is. I don't know who it was that ran into us. I wasn't really looking in my mirror at all to see what was happening. I was more concerned about that guy throwing it up the inside into the airpin, thinking there might be an incident. We've run out there, so what do we do? 28-1. Not bad, considering the little net state we had. It is a long chain and they might catch up with second place. Locked up that time. Done it again. This is no good. But then nose to tail, so ooh, the lights just flashed in here, that's not a good sign.
1:28.308.
Time marks from last time. There we go, so that's better. There you go, get the gear shift this time. Somehow I lost a 10. You're doing well not to go too wide around the corners. Not that I think they'd be scared of me, although are they starting to do that now? Yeah, it's starting to catch them a bit there. Now though, on the straights in the draft. Maybe a bit too much gravel. So what is it, 6th to 3rd, that's battling. 1st and 2nd are gone.
almost 3/10. Using more now. Not many laps left as well. So even if I do catch them, we're not going to be able to have much time to do anything.
White flag. One minute 27.814. You got about 5 laps of fuel left.
There's the flag. It's over. Good job. Very good job.